We're testing the paint thickness of the Rivian R1T truck today. We have aluminum, we have a ferrous material to prove, we have a magnet, and we have this thickness gauge. At least it's staying consistent. Here's a tricky one. This is plastic. Let's see what happens. Look at that. It went through the plastic there. We're just walking down to the end of the vehicle until we get to the tailgate. And it's staying pretty consistent. What about the tonneau cover?